Okay, everybody, this is the elevator at one of the local banks. It's an Otis. Let's ride. Look at the lights for a sec. Oh, here it is. Look at those nice original bumpers. It's an Otis. Capacity 1,500 pounds. There it goes. Look at that floor indicator. And there are the fixtures. Your phone there, ADA compliant. Always nice to know. Now this elevator is a little bit bumpy. Let's ride. Eventually. Hey, there's a man-powered elevator over there. Down. Look at that pretty button. That's right. Let's see if the door close button works. Oh, it does. How about that? Do an impact cam now. Don't know if this will be a good one or not, but let's go up to the two. Oh, the classic Otis leveling. Let's go back down to B. Not so classic there. Go back up to two. Seems to have a bit of a delay when going up. Spot humbug. What's that button do? Nothing? Okay. Go back down. Get a cab view. No handicap rails. There's my soda down there. Okay, let's test the bumpers here. Oh, they work. How about that? For those of you. Nice. Let's go back up to two now. Watch the button go out. Close. Thank you. At only classics level, the one time I wasn't looking. Let's get another impact key on just for the heck of it. No plastic leveling for you. Let's go back up to one now. Whoa. Grab my soda here and try not to drop it. And there it goes. That's it. Bye-bye, YouTube.